From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Shannon Moss.
And I'm Erin O'Valley. Ernest Guido will find out how long he's going to spend behind bars today. He was convicted of manslaughter last month. News 8's Dave Guthrow is in Portland with more on the death of Roger Downs Jr.
Well, sentencing in the trial of Ernest Weedle is set for this morning here at Cumberland County Court in Portland. Weedle was found guilty of manslaughter, aggravated assault, and operating a vehicle after suspension. Weedle and Roger Downs Jr. met in 2010, and prosecutors say that Weedle beat Downs severely in Downs' apartment on Forest Avenue during a night of heavy drinking. They say Weedle told investigators he hit Downs between 30 and 50 times, and Downs died 2 days later at Mercy Hospital. Now, the charge of manslaughter carries with it a maximum penalty of 30 years in prison. And we'll, of course, have the latest developments covered for you on our website, WMTW.com. In Portland, Dave Guthrow, News 8.
Also in Cumberland County Court, one of the men accused of beating two brothers with a baseball bat and crowbar is expected to enter a plea. Excuse me, it happened in Standish back in April. Peter Tracy is charged with elevated aggravated assault. Police say that the fight with Shane and Ryan Westcott began because one of the victims was dating Tracy's ex-girlfriend. Tracy and another man, Richard Nichols, are both charged in connection with that attack.
Lewiston City councilors are looking for input on a downtown club that police say is causing problems. They're considering a proposal to revoke Club Karma's special amusement permit. According to a police memorandum, they have responded to Park Street a number of times since the club opened in January. Police say the owners have been spoken to about underage drinking after numerous summonses were issued. That hearing is set for 7 o'clock tonight.
Well, thanks for tuning into this News 8 Now update. I'm Erin O'Valley.
And I'm Shannon Moss. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great day, everyone.